She's in a wheelchair now.
I don't know where they went.
No, because it was raining.
Hello.
There it is.
Yeah, but it was raining. It was raining.
What? Hi guys, I haven't started this vlog yet today. We're here at Studios right now. We're in Galaxy's Edge. There's Millennium Falcon behind us. I kind of forgot I was vlogging, so shout out to Joss for reminding me. Oops. Yeah, no, we've literally done two parks already today. I didn't vlog anything.
This is our third.
We've done three parks today. We started off at Islands of Adventure. We did Her Baby, literally such a fun ride, Hagrid's, love that. And then we did VelociCoaster, which I'm trying to forget because I am a little bit traumatized from it, but it's fine.
But you went on
I went on it twice because I didn't want to be alone and my phone was in the locker across the other side of the park.
But waited 3 minutes.
Yeah, I got too scared. Anyways, now we're here, we're waiting. We just went on Star Tours. That's what it's called. Now we're waiting to go on Rise. I've never been on Rise and I'm very excited. So what do you rate Rise out of like 10?
Oh, it's one of my favorites.
Oh, also she's in a wheelchair now because she hurt her leg. So it's just easier for us to push her around so we can like just then like the shuffle hop. So yeah, anyways, we are
not the shuffle hop.
Well, you know what? It's fine. So yeah, anyways, that's the update. Oh,
it's blowing.
But what's around here? Or maybe it's dying.
Crews, thank you for joining the cause. A covert resistance team led by my friend Finn has infiltrated a First Order Star Destroyer that is now headed to this system.
Thank you, Nina. Black Leader, are you not team ready? Red 2, blue 5.
As spies, pay attention. I've all given you a color, blue, red, silver, or orange. Remember these colors. They're very important to this attack.
Feet and legs inside the transport and supervise your children.
Wait, those are the prisoners!
I said down, up is bad! Up is brain bad!
Now!
Station of the secret base. And then I will destroy you and the resistance.
Toy Story Land now. This entire park is very hilly. Why are people yelling? Calm down, please. Oh, let's see what my friend has to say. I think we're heading over to Power now, and then we're gonna ride Runaway Railway. So I just lost Chelsea and Taylor. I don't know where they went. I was walking and I look over and I'm like, oh my god, it's Kenzie. So I had to go and say hi to her. I know we're going to Tower, so they're in that way. I think we're ditching her at Gift Shop, but I genuinely don't know where they just went. They don't want that much. I literally talked to her for like 30 seconds, so that's fun. Also, it's starting to rain again, so that's not fun. Oh, I found them. Way over there.
So pretty. Such a pretty gal.
Coach, I need to take a...
No!
You got a friend in me.
She's she pretty. Gorgeous, gorgeous girl.
No.
Pretty girl.
Realized I forgot to vlog again. I vlogged on the ride though.
We're. Oh, wait, that is actually the cutest thing ever.
Okay, wait, hold on.
You can see there's like people dancing up there in the ballroom. It's really, really, really cute. Anyways, we're about to ride Rockin'.
Boop, boop. We just got off Slinky. As you saw, we've ridden like everything today. We did really well with time. I'm so sweaty and so hot. It's almost 9 o'clock, perch almost close. We're gonna ride Rockin'. And then I don't know if we're gonna do anything else. We're gonna get Dippin' Dots, I think though, possibly, depending on the time. Not Taylor's gas.
Dippin' Dots, baby.
That was the greatest thing to see.
Right now, everything's okay. No matter where you find yourself, no matter what kind of stuff is going on in your life, underneath it all, everything's actually all right.